unpredictable. It's total insanity you can rely on.
Yeah, we'll take it. I don't want to grease on a prismatic.
Holy shit, where are we? Guess we'll have to kill our way out.
Man, what even is this skin? Nice work. We're gonna try it on hit build, because yeah. Lot of melee here. Says no damage, but
get over here, buddy.
Hmm. Yeah, we're gonna try Moonflare. This should work for our concept here. Okay, it's lower than WCD. Good. Cracking next. I don't even know how I killed him. Like, that's not Dot, so how did he die?
this end where I say it is. Oh, no! Don't get excited now!
I like how I ping it and then he pings it anyway. Kelly is either muting all people or just straight up not ignoring. Or straight up just ignoring everybody. I have some object permanence issues where it doesn't show up unless he actually interacts with it. Okay, that works.
Attorney when fighters unlock their...
Oh, I got this!
Also known as my union mandated.
Don't think he has any AP scaling. Let me see. Phew, okay. Good to remember.
When the land is
the fighter's fun, providing your items and I hate you.
Ride into battle!
You gotta imagine they're not happy right now.
Well, my foot wanted to meet your ass, and I'm about to get my shotgun laid out.
Lead quotes. Oh, good. The Ash Comp is gone, so same to Galio. Got these two to deal with. And so, you also have a boost for Zerker. Keep that scaling going.
I keep hallucinating you can talk. Nah, I'm sure.
Wow. I know that Azir wasn't trying to last spam. I better keep that by because, you know, wind bros.
We was having a nice conversation. Then they showed up uninvited.
Oh, nice. Store to win. Wow, thank you, Riot. Alright, let's finish these guys off. You know, it'd help you if Cassante would quit knocking everything away. Wow. Anytime now, I want to see my damage. Small indie company, folks. Small indie company. There we go. Jesus. Okay, the client's crap. You're frozen or something. I don't know. Man, I just want to see damage. Like, slow loading. Jeez, finally. Like, what? Nice. Okay, most damage. Eh, that was a lot of damage, but I expected a bit more, you know? Like 80,000 considering, you know, all the tanks.